It turns out one of their really important underlying assumptions for that model was that people in the United States would stay home.
I suffer in silence, but struggle with sin.
Got eternal life because I'm born again. Don't let people close, not too many friends. Can't open my heart, they'll abuse it again. My music is dope, I'm hot with the pen. It's true for the folks that are locked in the pen. While all of the ones that don't value their freedom and never knew struggle, just mock it again. But I let them glow and drop their little posts. The most of the streams they had for last year. And tell their little jokes, but haters keep floating my name all around the blood atmosphere. We are not at equal lanes, cause ain't no captain here. Started to sing a lot, but I'ma rap this year just to compete with lanes without an ounce of real. Spitting evil things that got your conscience dead. When these beats get made, we can box for real. We'll be a place you turn. I have to clutch your ear. I promise 2020 is a boss's year. To see what perfect sight, what isn't often clear. I'm finna slay the dragon, cause it's not his year. I am the demon slayer, you don't have to fear. We turn a Chinese omen to an ancient hymn. Setting free the slaves, just like the rats and them. I'm singing Jesus says, I'm pointing back to him. Bringing Negro spirituals back again. Making kings and slaves of people tapping in. Royal priests of the streets, evil can't contend. So as I'm wrapping up this verse, I must say it's sure good hearing me rap again. And I love all my supporters. This year I look forward to hearing you clap again.
Yeah, so yeah, the quarantine sipping something in my cup. Figured I'd try to give you something you prefer.
And I been want some real.
Give you hope, I'm trying to lift my spirits up.
Yeah.
Cause all the dudes are doing is trying to break you fair.
Let the lockdown get me down.
Yeah.
Man, remember who I was.
They trying to bring you fair.
Don't let them sell you fair.
They trying to bring you fair.
Over the streets. Drisco.
Don't let them make you fair.
So
as you can see, the number of cases and deaths nationwide has remained stubbornly elevated throughout this shutdown, and the death toll is approaching 70,000. Yes, we realize that the question of what are we willing to tolerate as a country is not an easy one to figure out, and elected leaders everywhere are struggling to strike the right balance between their constituents' lives with their constituents' livelihoods.